myself Tripti. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a traditional Mexican guacamole recipe. It's very simple and easy and a healthy recipe. It's the best for a party starter. You can serve this guacamole with tortillas or chips. So without wasting time, let's get started.
For guacamole, we require 1 medium-sized chopped tomato, 1 medium-sized chopped onion, 2 jalapenos, handful coriander, 1 lemon or lime, whichever you have, 2 avocado, salt to taste, and olive oil. First, we need to clean and smash avocado. Mash nicely. Now we are going to add onion, tomato, coriander, chopped jalapenos, salt to taste, half lime or lemon, whichever you have, and lastly 1 teaspoon olive oil. Guacamole dip is ready. You can enjoy with any kind of chips or tortillas or a Mexican dish.
So I hope you like this guacamole recipe. Do try and let me know how it comes out, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and hit the bell icon for any updates. Till then, take care and bye-bye.